April 10th, 1980. During the Brewers' home opener with the score tied in the bottom of the ninth with two outs, Sixto Lezcano connects off Boston Red Sox pitcher Dick Drago for a game-winning grand slam in front of 53,313 fans.